bad touch. Okay? And where should people not touch you at all? There are four places. Ma'am told you, know, four places. First is the lips.
Mouth.
Yeah. Second is the chest.
Chest.
Third is your back. And fourth is your front.
Ear also.
Right? Yeah. So there are four places where if anyone touches you, then it's not okay. Right? Hand is okay. Yeah, good. Very good. So you all understood this?
Yeah.
Can I teach you three simple words? So if anyone comes and does back touch with you, there are three simple words that you need to learn. Can you learn those three words with me?
Yeah.
Yeah? Our first word is no. Our second word is go. And our third word is death. Okay? What's the first word?
No.
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 And what does this mean? This means exactly the first one, right?
Yeah.
The first one is no. This means that if anyone is touching you and you are not liking it, what do you do? You will say no. What did you say?
No.
No. And did you say no very softly? No, 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 no. How will you say? You
scream.
Say loudly. Scream, exactly. Scream loudly. Say no.
No.
So if anyone comes and touches you and you don't like it, you will scream no.
And run.
Good. Yes. And then we will run. Very good. That's the second one.
Go. No.
Someone is touching you and you are not liking it, you will say no and then you will run. Okay? As fast as you can, you will run, 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 run.
Yeah.
And who will you run and tell? Who will you run to?
Let's
see. If you are outside, you will run to your mama or your papa.
Yeah.
Okay? And if you are in school, you will tell your school auntie or you will tell your teacher. Trust your mama?
Yeah.
You trust your papa?